those crazy Christians. I was gonna sleep in today, but the church bells woke me up. They're half a mile away. Those crazy Christians dressed up driving down my street get their weekly dose of guilt before they head to Applebee's. They pray before they eat. They pray before they snore. They pray before a football game. And every time they score, every untimely passing, every dear departed soul, it's just another good excuse to bake a casserole. Those crazy Christmas. Go and jump on some airplane. Fly to Africa or Haiti. Risk their lives in Jesus' name. No, they ain't the late night party kind. They curse the devil's whiskey while they drink the Savior's wine. A famous TV preacher has a big affair. Man, one tearful confession, and he's born again, again. Someone yells hallelujah, and they shout and clap and sing. It's like they can't wait to forgive someone. Just about anything, those crazy Christians. Instead of being outside on this sunny afternoon, by the bedside of a stranger in a cold hospital room. And every now and then they poor lost soul like me, who's not quite sure just who or what or how he ought to be. They march him down the aisle, and the next thing that you know, they dunk him in the water. Here comes another one of those crazy Christians. They look to heaven their whole life. I think, what if they're wrong? What if they're right? You know, it's funny. Much as I'm baffled by it all, if I ever really needed help, you know who I'd call. It's those crazy Christmases.